challenged by an outlaw.
Under Haro's reign, the Grove is reborn.
Can't have machines thrashing about and no way to put them down. Aloy, need to turn in some tags or trade some medals? Maybe you won some from hunting grounds. But if you want to turn in the parts, we need to open the arena. We'll have to talk to Kala. Earn more medals and the reward.
Oh, sorry.
No problem.
Well, I guess a safe travel.
Yeah, and they're all friendly.
I guess I need to head southeast to find that rollerback. And I think I saw a herd of bristlebacks not far from here.
Greetings, warrior.
Your blade be bright. The bodies of the fallen.
is Romeo requesting status update. Flight 41, you need to adjust your course to avoid the swarm. Can you respond? Over. Flight 41, please acknowledge. My sensors are showing their cabins depressurized. I think the crew's gone and they're on autopilot. Flight 41 is a ghost flight.
Whatever happened to the people on that plane? I don't know how to respond. There must be another flight recorder transmitting a signal. Maybe I can track it down. I'm sweating everywhere. going up here. Flying lower is probably safer. This is the mountain we need to know closer to the storm. Fragment of Farika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that.
Whoa! It must be the Stormbird that killed Farika. Focus might find something I missed. Thank you.
the Stormbird. I don't have a scrap of Frieza's armor. One more bit of armor, lodge in the machine. I wonder if my focus can show me anything. Another armor fragment. Looks like another bit of armor. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Frieza's kit.
Save your words for someone else. I can't imagine.
We saw you fly. Did you find Frieza?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway? She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. Painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave. And spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it! The first to fly! As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Frieza. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
Even oh, it seems quieter when it snows.
My spirit soared the sky.
There was the outlander.
The Outlander has shown
up. Go in strength.
You are. May your blade
there
be bright.
Here.
Once you repair Frieza's armor, wear it with her blessing.
You.
Commentary.
walk on with honor.
Can you fell Regala as easily as the bulwark, Outlander?
He defended the crew.
Traveling down the mountain from this spot. No wonder the rebels set up here.
Thanks for the reminder.
try to get them those pellets in here. Cauldron in the water. And heavily guarded. Has to be the one that Tanakh soldier mentioned. If I can get to its core, should be able to find data to override new machines. To sneak into that cauldron without being seen. Might want to take care of these machines first. Or a walking fortress. I have to be careful with my aim. Shit's over. Better be careful.
Thank you.
I can't find any water. I have to stay present. This cauldron will give me some cover. Looks like I can swim down from here. Get those machine overrides. That crate. I'd be able to use it to climb onto the ledge. Here. Thank you. goes. Incoming. Current's moving the crate. Let the current carry me to the rail. Jump to that rail when the time is right. There we go! Should be able to glide down there. platform. This is clear as I'm gonna get out of here. Thank you. like I can climb up this way. Some kind of gate. I wonder what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. further into the cauldron. Find another way to get the chamber.